I was thinking of reading you a section about the years I spent in Findhorn, a spiritual community in Scotland, but I wasn't enough time for any of that. But we're going to play you a song from Findhorn instead.
The name.